against Samuel Hayden's wishes, stopped the production of the Argent. Delayed the Hell portal from opening. Still determined to bring the enemies of Hell to this dimension, Olivia Pierce has taken an accumulator to the top of the Argent Tower and plants a transdimensional rift, blowing portal into their world. Blowing opening a portal into their world. This cannot happen. You must kill.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Thrust boots? What? What do you mean thrust boots? That sounds fucking awesome.
Demonic presence
at
unsafe level.
Whoa! I don't like that. This asshole won't die. Like the other dudes. Just won't fucking die.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I'm gonna leave, dude.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's
Here are the boots.
Team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning
Bubble
achievement.
Jump. Press space twice. Five jump. Monsters. Revenant. I don't like those guys. Oh fuck, it's not what I'm telling you guys, I keep meaning to crouch. Instead of crouching, I keep throwing grenades. Double jump is not the best. Again, I go back to my earlier point I stated that jumping is not the best in this game.
Completed in 2127, based off of
Oh, you gotta be kidding me again. Jesus, yeah, I don't like the jumping in this game is weird. It's like little taps, dude. It's like barely jumping. Where I kill myself again.
Based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
stop dying. Oh shit, I thought I almost fell there. That could have gone really poorly for me. Now what? Oh, this is what. Yeah, I got the hang of this now. Like, so many quick deaths.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Crazy bitch.
System developed by Dr.
Oh, look at this.
We are the only corporation with this technology.
Super shotgun.
Hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy your family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies.
I kind of regret upgrading the other shotgun now.
It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
Save my points! Damn it! Oh well. Oh, man! Oh, man! Look at this thing, dude.
Thank you.
Got him. Shit. Bye. There you go. There you go. Give me all the ammo. Dude, I'm gonna keep using that super shotgun, man. That thing is incredible. Look at that thing. Oh, hell nah. What is this?
Unsafe level. Lockdown.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. You're dead? Oh, it's dead. Okay, well, a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. Space here. I'm running low on ammo on some. I reach that guy. Oh.
Demonic presence eliminated.
All right.
Lockdown disengaged.
We did it. Killed everything. Character too angry to die. What's up, Jake? Oh, fuck. Am I supposed to just shoot that or what? So what I thought, what I just tried to do is jump on top of it. I don't think this would happen. Alright, let's go back here. Try shooting this thing. Oh my god, stop falling, dude. Stop falling. Okay. So, if I would stop falling, that'd be great. I am just scroll, right? Nope. Where we are.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this ancient facility.
If she launches that accumulator near the Archon Beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
So, I guess I gotta go phone up here. Follow the green light. Oh no! Fucking hell, dude. What the shit, man? What the shit, dude? How did I fall off? Didn't I grab onto that? Fuck, dude. That did it. There you go. Yeah, bitch. What's up? What's up, man? Vulnerability, okay.
Lockdown disengaged.
Alright, we did it. Oh yeah. Wait. Now where do I go?
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
I'm gonna need to start getting this weapon, ammo up here. This one right here. Greatly appreciated. Alright, now that that's done with. Now what?
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Elevator locked? Why?
Reload to hell.
No, don't. Okay, we're gonna take this thing up. Go up. Go up. There you go. Exactly what I want. Oh shit. Well, should have stayed on top of the other one. Alright, well, what I need to do is just stay on this one the entire time. Can't get impatient like I do sometimes, because then you just, you know, you just gotta wait even longer. Now though, could have been up there by now, but I decided to jump off. Should be fine. Getting off there. Oh shit! I'm not gonna lie. I thought I was fucked right there, my friends. So I was gonna go for it, but I'm just gonna. What I need to do is jump up here. I just don't want to fall off of my death. That's what I wanted to do. That's what I'm talking about. Thank goodness for checkpoints. Hey, Din Man, what's up? Yeah, today's forecast does call me. A hellish day indeed. I barely made it through that shit. That was too close, man. Whew. Wow, we did it, man. Holy shit. Stay down, big boy. Here you go. We have some upgrade points, so let's use. I can't upgrade any of the other stuff, man. I haven't done. So that's kind of target. We'll do that one. Save the rest for now. Explosive barrel. Okay, we got this. Okay, I gotta eliminate 10 with the explosive barrel. Ready? Got this. Got this. Got another challenge here. It's just one. Failed. Okay, so I was confused. I thought it was gonna be explosive, like, you know, with the shotgun, with the explodable rounds, but you have to blow them up with the barrels. Not this many. Why aren't they dying, dude? I was shooting all the damn barrels and they just won't die. What the hell's going on here? Motherfuckers are invincible. Try one more time. If we can't do it, then I don't care. Oh, what? Oh, that doesn't count. I need one more fair shot. This one's a little bit more tough, so they're so slow and they don't die on one hit, so a little bit more time, but I don't want to. Let's get back to business. Fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Run. This area is weird, man. I don't know where to go here. Extremely odd. I don't know. Wait a minute. All this. This is what I have to do? Was it really this easy?
You cannot stop.
There's no fucking way it was this easy.
What I was promised.
This is some bullshit, man. All this time wasted. That is preposterous. I am flabbergasted at how ridiculous.
Welcome to the UAC.
That's absurd, man.
The key to the future.
I'm so disappointed that it was that ridiculous. Alright, let's switch over to this bad boy. Oh no! Damn it. Wow.